Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Pete. You're watching Pete J. Cooper, the model builder. And as you see right there, or more or less can make out, we're doing the KITT knightrider, and this is we're building on the wing of the right wing, or as you can see right there. The four stages we have are one building the right and one building the left side in two stages, one side and two stages on the other side. So what I'm going to do is build a pack 83 and 85 at the same time, left and right, and then build up and then see what we have to do to put it on the car or something like that. I don't know what we're going to do, but let's get straight into it because I really want to start this beautiful build. There we go, all cameras are in, microphone is in, and let's see which, that is 86 and 84, 85 and 83. 83 is the right front indicator, right? So this is the left and that's the right side. Okay, let's do it this way. The numbers are on it anyway, so that's for the right hand side, this is for the left hand side. I think we put it on like so. Yep, with the left or right indicator on that side. And then in this case, it's slightly different. Now it's on the other side. Let's get a screwdriver out. And we're gonna turn some EM screws in that. And that is what you get. Nice indicator. So we're going to put them there, and that's 83 and 85 done. We're not actually putting it on the chassis yet. We will do that a little bit later on. Uh, 84 is for the right hand side. This is all for that side. These screws don't have a left and a right, so we can put them away. We're getting those two out. We're putting that one in and that one over it, then turning it around and putting two BP screws in there. Then we're getting that one out and putting it like so, and putting EMs in there. All right, now we're getting to the point where we're doing other things. But what I do is I finish the other side, and then I'm going to put this away on the magazine on the side. And this is what we have. We put that indicator on and this plastic thing, and we put that in. So I'm going to put this aside because we are going to do something with it. We're only going to put it on the chassis or in the bodywork, which is out there still. But we're going to do this one first. And we've made that panel. We put that light in, we put that in, and we put that in. And we're going to put this on the side and get 84 back in and put this on the side because we are going to use it, but just not now. Okay, we're going to get the hood out and the car, the bodywork. There we go. And they're saying put a drop of oil in the cylinders that we have right there, so that's what I'm going to do. And we've done that, and we're going to move them a bit because that makes it easier. There we go. So we've oiled that hood up, put that there, then turn it around and put GM screws in on this and that side. So let's turn it around carefully. Ah, there we go. That's in. We need to do that on the other side as well. Then we know everything is in. Oil, and this is very important now. Now we need a screwdriver with a very long neck, and I've got that. This is one of the screwdrivers we got with the with one of the models. I can't remember which one it was. may even be this one. I'm going to have a look at if it opens properly. Why is it not opening? It's a little bit weird opening to me. Yep, it's staying up. That's good. Now, we're going to go to this side. And put this one on. As you can see, it fits like a glove. And we're going to put it on its side and see where and how many screws we're going to put in and what kind of screws we're going to put in. EMs in the front. 1, 2. Yeah, that's that mirror. And let's see what we put in the other side. VM in the near vicinity of the door. Right there and there. That's in properly. So that's 84 completed in total, all of the steps that we had to do. We're going back to 86. Then we've got this little sticker as a sort of blackout adhesive. Retrieve the front bumper, remove the protective paper, and place it on it. Ah, we are going to put it onto the car, so I have to do it. Thought I could leave it. But where exactly do we put it? Let me see. I think it's on top of this one here. So, then if you can see that properly, over that point there. All right. That's in. We're getting a GM screw out. More tea. And we're going to screw that onto the chassis. But let's put that there. And there is a sticker here. And we're going to put those cables that we have from... Oh. We're going to put some screws in that corner there. And they are GMs, and they're very hard to put in. We should have done that before, but that's all right. Okay. And then we get those out and put those on. These are AM screws, and I think this is the AM screw that we need to put those cable holders in. Had to do that because I went too far with screwing that in and it broke. So that's a warning for you, don't push that too far. And of course it's a warning for me too. Okay, what we've just done is put those two on. You can see it much better there. That one and that one, and that one I went too far, so I put a bit of super glue on it. Now we can tape that side up a bit to keep those cables in check. Okay, we are putting GMs into the front point where we connect the kit light or the bumper to the chassis, but in this case to the... Now, when I screw these in, I need to make sure that I'm not screwing into cables. And I don't see any cables in the way, so that is good. And I think the front ones are EMs, and I was right. All right, that one is in. Then another EM underneath that. Then up here, VMs, you can see it between looking through. one here and one on the lower side, one up here where the cables are, and one down here. And I'm happy that you can see it, because it's hard to get a good camera angle in this one. And they're in as well. That was some builds, pretty quick. As you see, we did that side and that side, and we put this one on, and we made sure that those cables are in at the right position, and we of course made those sides of the front of the car. But thank you very much for joining me again. Please like, subscribe, and pass it on, and join me on any of those or any other ones. This one or the one you see in the back there is, do you see what that is? Those are feet. You can see them there as well. The feet of an Optimus Prime. And if you look at that, these feet are going to be quite big, and Optimus Prime is going to be big. But I will have to move him forward to the side where the Ecto is. Otherwise, it can't stand. So thank you very much again, and see you, hope to see you next time on this channel. PJ Cooper, the Model Builder. Join me next time. Please like, subscribe, and pass it on, and see you next time. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.